friends and fellow hobbyists, welcome to Cut Dreams in Styrene. I'm your host, Gary Chi, and this week we start a brand new build. It's based on Tom Daniel's Bad Medicine. Of course, we customized it a little bit and called it Dr. Bone's Bad Medicine. First, as always, the riddle! In today's episode, we show footage from Dr. Bone's Bad Medicine. The idea behind that build was the car of a traveling doctor in the last century. He had the magic elixir of life and traveled from village to village to sell that for a good price. Of course, after the people from the village figure out that all is just a hoax, he needs a fast car to escape. And so this was the idea behind the build. First, we start this week with the engines. Yeah, you heard right, there are two motors in. Next to wiring and painting the motors, we took some time to scratch build the intakes and the exhaust. But see for yourself down in the garage some footage from the engine. Tom Daniel has plenty of awesome kits out there. We love the Bad Medicine here at the shop especially. And of course, we change the color to our needs. But what is the original color of the Tom Daniel's Bad Medicine? Answer in the riddle. It seems our little Saturday morning show comes to an end. We hope you enjoyed the time with us. But now, as always, love and friendship, something you can't buy. Respect all people. Keep that hobby alive. See you next Saturday, folks. Bye, y'all. testing the test. See, you testers out there have no clue, but I test the camera. So, see you next testing.